What is photosynthesis? The process by which plants make their own food using chlorophyll, carbon dioxide, and water in the presence of sunlight is known as photosynthesis. Chlorophyll is a green pigment present in the leaves of plants. This pigment captures the sun's energy, which is used to prepare food from carbon dioxide and water. Plants use sunlight as an energy source for photosynthesis. Plants absorb water from the soil through their roots. Plants take in carbon dioxide from the air through tiny openings in their leaves called stomata. Inside the plant's leaves, there are special green pigments called chlorophyll that capture sunlight. Oxygen is released into the air as a byproduct of photosynthesis, which is essential for animals and humans to breathe. Using the energy from sunlight, chlorophyll in the chloroplasts combines carbon dioxide and water to produce glucose, a type of sugar, and oxygen. Carbohydrates are used by the plant as a source of energy to grow, reproduce, and carry out other life processes. Photosynthesis, the process by which green plants and certain other organisms transform light energy into chemical energy. During photosynthesis in green plants, light energy is captured and used to convert water, carbon dioxide, and minerals into oxygen and energy-rich organic compounds. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and support.